3, 2, 1. Hi again, everyone. Chris Tisdell here. Have you ever chatted with a bot online? Do you follow any bots on Twitter? Well, recently I was asked these questions. And in particular, someone asked me, hey, Chris, what is your favorite bot on Twitter? What's your favorite Twitter bot? Well, just to remind everybody, a Twitter bot uses a bot program to automatically tweet and produce tweets. Three, two, one. Hi again, everyone. Chris Tisdell here. Have you ever chatted online with a bot? Do you follow any bots on Twitter? Well, recently I was asked to find my favorite Twitter bot. Now, Twitter bots use a bot program to produce automated tweets, and there's lots of them on Twitter covering a real wide spectrum of topics. Now, I set out to find my favorite mathematics Twitter bot because I'm a mathematician, and I found a beauty. So the handle is at, the Twitter handle is @_primes_, and it's brilliant. This bot tweets out prime numbers every hour in ascending order. So it's on a never-ending quest to tweet all the prime numbers. Now, prime numbers are amazing from both a mathematical and an applied point of view. So from an applied point of view, prime numbers are used in encryption. So when you send an email or you send data to a server, prime numbers are part of the encryption process. Now, mathematically, primes are amazing as well. Remember, they just have the factors of one and themselves, okay? And mathematicians have been interested in prime numbers for hundreds of years. Okay, so let's say I'm considering following this Twitter bot. If I think about it, why would I want to do that? What is the point of the bot? Well, from an education point of view, firstly, it's raising awareness of prime numbers. Secondly, the tweets now are around 338,413. So the numbers are getting big. Okay, so when they're going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. And if you're a little kid or something, little kids tend to like big numbers. So that's another reason for following this bot. And then you get more mature questions that are related to, say, the prime number theorem. So, for example, the latest number is 338,413, right? So a classic question is, how many prime numbers are there below or less than 338,413? Okay, it's a classic question. So all of these are really, really interesting problems, and that's why I would follow this bot. Now, I've kind of gone from the looking around stage to the, oh, I want to make a bot now. So if you have any ideas on making a bot, I'd love to hear them. What would you make a Twitter bot about? What would be the purpose of your Twitter bot? What would it do? Anyway, love to hear your thoughts. Put them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.